This is the Financial News Network. I'm Francesca Tialeco. Gain Capital Holdings is down after Barron says shares may fall to about $4 within a year as retail clients' losses loom. It loses a key customer and regulators cut leverage limits, Bloomberg reports. Earlier, Gain Capital Holdings hit a 52-week low of $6.08. It was last at $6.51. For further updates, stay tuned to the Financial News Network. I'm Francesca Tialeco.